During the Halloween season, the party starts here at Henry's in Harlingen. Whether it's a costume for you, your little bears, or even your pups, they're sure to have what you're looking for.
We've got women's that starts from...
Norma Garza is the co-owner here and says Halloween is one of their busiest times of the year, proving that although the economy may be terrifying, folks aren't scared of buying costumes.
We actually doubled our inventory from last year.
According to the National Retail Federation, 43% of Americans plan to dress up this year and spend a whopping $2.5 billion in Halloween gear. Norma says one reason may be adults are now jumping into the action more than ever.
It's not for children anymore. It's with the whole family. And we have seen an increase in adult costumes, couple costumes as well.
She says Valley people love dressing up. On average, Norma says they'll spend about $35 per costume, and the orders just keep growing.
Last year, we got to see, what was selling, what was in demand. We, interacted with our customers and asked them, and of course, everything that we sold out in, we brought in more of.
With thousands of costumes and accessories in stock, your favorites are bound to go fast. So don't wait till the last minute or they'll disappear.
So whether you're looking to be a flapper, a superhero, or even SpongeBob this Halloween, rest assured Henry's has you covered.